Jets scores just 106 into the game. A shot by Braden Grange gets a stick. Gets hit by a defender, then goes in. 1-0 Marquette. Marquette made it 2-0. And then they added another one just 23 seconds later.